everyone, welcome back to another Overgrown Yard Transformation. My name is George and I will be your host for today. So many of you probably have yards, but did you know that in the springtime when it starts to get warm and we have a lot of rain, it only takes a few weeks or a month for a yard to go from okay to just about completely out of control. Although yards like this generally take a little bit longer to get into this condition. Okay, so this place is just down the road from my place and I drive past it every day on my way to work. So I thought it would be an excellent one to do a cleanup on because it not only makes my street look nicer, but it's also great for you guys for some entertainment. It actually worked out really well because this lady approached one of my other neighbours and was after a quote for a mow. But I went down there, knocked on her door and said, look, I can do more than a mow. I can do a complete cleanup of your entire yard and all you need to do is cover the tip fees and we will do the rest. As you can see, it's pretty overgrown, pretty out of control. I was hoping to get it all done in one episode, but once again, there was more work than expected, and it ended up being a two-episode series. So I'm pretty sure that the homeowner living here is a single mum, and I would say basically lack of time and experience would be holding her back from looking after the yard. This work is really hard, and when your yard gets to this condition, for most people, it's just beyond practical reason to get it cleaned up yourself. So really, you need to bring someone in like me so we can fix it up. With yards like this, though, it's really never too late to get them back into shape. They just need a little bit of, well, they initially need a major cleanup at the start and then just regular ongoing maintenance. And after a while, they will start to look nice again if you put a little bit of effort in. And as you will see from the cleanup that's about to happen, this place does come up pretty nice. Anyway, folks, that's about all for me today. I'm going to get stuck in. I hope you enjoy the episode, and I shall see you all on the next one.